for today's workout, the only thing that you would need is a mat and a towel. If you don't have a towel, use a t-shirt. Anything that you can hold like this, that's what you'll need today. So we'll start this off with a nice warm-up. I want y'all to start marching it out for me. I'm gonna do the whole workout with the towel today, y'all. Reach out in front. Let's take it over the top. Good. Get nice and warmed up. How about we tap it back? Tap it back. Keep that core engaged. Let's bring those knees up. Knee up. Squeeze. Good. Now right leg. Lift. Down. Lift. Down. There we go. How about the other side? Lift. Lift. Looking good. How about we march it out again? Good. You're moving at your own pace. Let's reach out in front again. Reach. Let's take it over the top. Reach. Reach. Nice. And we're tapping it back. Tap. Tap. Are y'all with me? We just getting warmed up. Knees up. Stay strong. Right leg, we're lifting. Lift down. Make sure you're breathing. Left side. There you go. Good. Starting to get a little hot. That means I'm warming up. Shuffle. There you go. And speed bag. Here we go. Two and one. Good job, y'all. Way to warm up. I want you to go ahead and grab your towel. We'll get a good stretch in real quick with the towel. Okay, you want to roll it up. And the first thing we want to do is we want to bring the towel over our head. Okay, kind of press the shoulders back. And bring the towel down. Good. Feel that stretch in those shoulders. A few more here. Good, good. Now we'll hold it up, we'll straddle, and we'll go straight down. Feel that stretch in those hamstrings. Slowly come up. One more time, let's go down. fuck? Last time? And whew, I think we're nice and warm now. Are you ready? All right, today is working circuit. So we'll have two different circuits we're working with. The first circuit is abs and the second circuit is full body. Again, if you don't have a towel, go ahead and pause the video, run and grab your towel, a t-shirt or something like that, because the whole workout will be done with the towel. All right? All right, so we're gonna start with our first circuit. Our first circuit is abs. The first move we'll do, we'll be working those obliques. All right? So what you do is you bring the towel above the head. You'll straddle a little bit further than shoulder width apart. And what we'll do is we'll bring the towel out in front and we will rotate side to side. So the only thing that's moving is our torso. That is the only thing that's moving. We're not even following the towel with our head. We're just moving our torso. So we'll do this for 45 seconds. Each move will be 45 seconds. Are you ready? You got this. We'll start in 3, 2, and 1. Good. Again, we're not even following the towel with our head. We're looking straight forward, working those obliques. Keep that core engaged the whole time. Nice. We're not twisting at the hips. You're almost there. You got about 10 more seconds. 5. All right, and relax. So our next move, we'll place the towel on the floor. Okay, the towel will go on the floor. And what we'll do now is we'll tap over the towel. We're going into a plank. Towel goes on the floor, and we will tap, cross tap over the towel. We're starting in 3, 2, and 1 in plank position. Okay, you can drop to your knees if you need to, but you're cross tapping. Keep that core nice and tight. Fifteen more seconds. You feeling that yet? Good work. So next move, we're going to go up into a roll up and reach. This is how it looks. You start with the towel behind the head. Flat legs. You will roll up. Then you will reach for the toes. Come back down. All right, get ready for it. 3, 2, and 1. Roll up. Reach. Back down. Hold on to that towel. Looking good. You also get a nice little stretch in when you reach to, you'll feel that stretch in those hammies. 5 more seconds.
Come on, girl, don't stop it now.
And time. Good. All right, y'all. So our next move, we work the obliques again, and we're going to like a little march. So we'll hold the towel here, and what we'll do is we will lift and bring it over. Lift and bring it over, okay? We'll do that for 45 seconds. Get those towels ready. We're starting at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squeeze. Dead core. Really feel this one. It's one of my faves. Kind making a figure eight with the arms. Again, you're always moving at your own pace. So if you need to pause to get yourself ready, then you do that. The only wrong way to do these videos are not to do them at all. Y'all got this. 5 more seconds. And time. All right, y'all. Good job. Grab a quick sip if you need it. This is a good time to get some water because our next circuit, we're moving on to full body. Full body. Get ready for it. Grab your quick sip. You don't want to drink too much. Remember, what goes down must come up. So sip. Right. Grabbing that towel. We're going to tie our first full body move. Our first full body move will be a squat, row, to a push-up. It looks like this. It goes above the head. As you squat, you will roll down with the arms, come up, bend forward, step back, push-up. Come up. Step up, back up. That's our first move, y'all. 45 seconds, again, you're moving at your own pace. You got this. We'll start at 3, 2, and 1. Almost there. Let's hit this last one in. Good work. Good work. Good work. Now, the next thing we're going to is a single leg deadlift. So let me explain this because you have options. Alright, the towel will go out in front. You can use the back leg as a kickstand if you would like. So not much weight on it, just a little bit. So what you'll do is you keep a nice flat back, reach, slowly come down. As soon as you feel that pull in the hamstring, come up. Okay, other than that, you can lift the leg and come up. All right, so we'll do that. We got 45 seconds standing on our left leg. Standing on our left leg. Face you, face you, okay? 3, 2, and 1. Remember, you can drop that back foot if you need to, but you don't want to put too much weight on it. You want to use it like a kickstand on a bike. Good. And don't worry if you're a little bit wobbly. That's just your body trying to find its balance. You got this. That's what I'm talking about. Keep pushing. Good. Got about 10 more seconds here. And it's time. Ooh, shake it off, shake it off. I had a good grip on this towel. Real good grip. All right, y'all. In about 7 seconds, we're taking it to the other side. Get ready, get ready. 3, 2, and 1. Thank you. that isolation on their right leg. Almost there. Give me one more. Nice. Woo. All right. So the next move we're going to a reverse lunge with the knee raise. You'll hold the towel above the head and we'll do the right leg first. You will step back, making sure that you're stepping down and not pressing forward. And you will bring the knee up, squeeze. This is what it looks like from the side. Step back, squeeze, okay? So we'll do that right side first. You got this. All right, if you're not gonna bring the knee up, you can step back and just tap to the front and still squeeze, okay? We're starting in 3, 2, 1, let's go. To your own level. Ten more seconds. And time. Felt that one. That one's good. Guess we gotta do the other side, right? Get ready for it. We'll start in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Use that towel to wipe off that sweat. Multi-purpose here. Good, you got about 15 more seconds. Five. And time. Good work. I'm gonna drop the towel now. Cause our next move, we'll do skaters over the towel. So you hop over the towel, okay? It's our next move. We'll start that move in 10 seconds. Get ready. 3, 2, and 1. Get a few extra seconds of a hold here on each side. You go. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. You got less than 15 seconds. Looking good. Go ahead and just pause the video and then join in whenever you're ready. Other than that, we're going to go ahead and get started. We're going right back into that oblique twist, standing oblique twist. Again, we're just moving in torso, keeping our head straight. We'll start this in about 10 seconds. Roll those shoulders. Get them ready. three, two, and one. Core should be really tight. Almost there, you got about 10 more seconds. And time. All right, so we're gonna move a little bit quicker on this round. You already know what to do, so we're moving, all right? We're gonna go ahead and hit that plank with the cross tap, all right? So we're cross tapping over the towel, two and one, let's go. You can always drop to your knees if you need to. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Less than 15 seconds. Five. And time. Nice. Check out those shoulders or arms. We're going to roll up and reach. Five, four, three, two, one. And roll up. Reach. Almost there, about 10 more seconds. Last one, and reach. Good. So now we're going to take an oblique twist with the leg march. All right, hold the towel up, and remember we're doing a figure eight with it. And let's go, squeeze. There you go. Stay strong. You got about 15 more seconds. Looking good. Five more seconds. And time. All right. So remember I said I will add another move to each one of the rounds of the circuits. All right, so this next move I'll add, we didn't do this one at first. We'll take the towel and we're placing it behind our head. Towel behind the head and going down. What we'll do is we'll crunch, crunch. Okay, that's our next move. We're crunching. We're starting at three, two, and one, crunch. Squeeze. Control that pace. Now when we get to our last 10 seconds, I'll have you pulse it. You're looking good. Keep crunching, release it at the bottom. Contract and release. In 10 seconds, we will stay at the top and we will pulse. Five, four, job. Good job. Way to finish that ab circuit. Coming closer. Sweat check. Got a little sweat. Are you sweating? Use your towel. Alright. Alright, y'all. We're going back into that full body circuit. Full body. We have squat, row, push-up. Squat, row, push-up. Get ready for it. Roll out those shoulders. I want to see some good push-ups. Here we go. We're starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Squat, row. Bend down. Step back, step back. Push-up. Take it to the other side. Other side. In 10 seconds, we're gonna hit it. Spring the towel up. You ready? 2 and 1. Let's go. Stepping back with the right first. 2 and 1. Let's go. Step back. Squeeze. Again, you're going at your own pace. So this time we'll step back with the left. You got less than 10 seconds before we get started. And let's go.
Mm-hmm.
you go. Dig deep. Almost there. Give me 10 more seconds. Count with me. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, y'all. Woo! Now it's time to add that extra move. Told you it would be an extra move at the end. All right. I call this one the finisher. The finisher. So what we'll do is, I'll turn my mat towards you. And we're doing walking planks. Walking planks. So it's just the up and down. Here, go down, come up, back up. We'll do five on the right, five on the left. If you need to, you can drop those knees, drop your bottom, and do the same thing. All right? There is no rest in between. We're going for it. Five on the right, five on the left. Get ready. Follow me. 3, 2, 1, right side. Let's go. Down. Up. That's one. Down. Up. That's two. Down. Up. That's three. Down. Up. That's four. Down. Up. That's five. That's five on the right, not to the left side. Down. Up. One. Down. Up. Two. Down. Up. Three, down, up, four, last one, down, up, five. Good job, y'all. Woo! Way to finish that tile workout. Way to finish it. All right, y'all ready to go ahead and stretch it out? Grab you a quick sip. We'll stretch it out. Stretching is important, y'all. I hope that you're stretching every day. It's important. So we'll take the towel and we'll put it behind our right foot. Okay? And we'll pull ourselves close. If you want, you can pull the leg up. Flexing the toe. Pull yourself close. Good. Oh, that feels good. There you go. Release a little bit of the tension and use the towel to help you work out that ankle. Good. Now let's take it behind the left. Get it behind the left and pull. Stretching is important, y'all. It's really, really important. And release a little bit of that tension and move that ankle.
Leather base kick.
That's good right there. Opposite direction. Whatever feels good to you. Good. Let me turn my mat around real quick. Take the towel. right leg, and what we'll do is we'll go back with you. You'll feel that stretch all in that hamstring. You can relax your neck. Three, two, and one. Release. Nice. Let's take it around the left. Bring it back. That feels so good. Three, two, one, and release. Let's bring the knees to the chest, towel here, and kind of move side to side. Good. Nice. All right. Let's make our way up to the top. So what we'll do is take the towel, put it around the right knee, pull it in close. And release. Let's take it to the other side. Good, good. And release. All right. Few more stretches here. Towel above the head. We're reaching over to the right. Let's take it to the left. Back above the head and squeeze down. Release. Squeeze. Release. Good work, y'all. Real good work. Good job on completing today's Work It Circuit. I hope you got something out of it. Make sure you're liking these videos, that you get your coworkers to subscribe to the videos. I want to make sure everybody's receiving that hemp credit, and not only that, but I want to make sure that everybody is staying active. If you have any requests on any type of classes that you would like to see, drop a comment below and let me know. Other than that, thank you for joining me in this workout. Y'all have a good day.